Okay, let's take a look at vivid materials and how to assign them. So first off, let's add a interesting part, and we can go to add STL as assembly, and I have this tail light assembly that we can add. Now, first thing to do with this assembly is to orientate it into the optimum orientation for printing. We have a number of prismatic elements here on one side that will be very difficult to post-process, and here on the back we have quite a nice smooth surface that would be easy to post-process. So if I print this with these prismatic elements facing upwards, we will be able to print them in the glossy mode, and then we will be able to easily polish the matte section that has come to contact with the support. So if I go here to my finish, let me change that from matte to glossy, and now I know I've got that all out of the way. If I hit Control 1, I can go and bring this part front and center. Now, the next thing to do is let me take a look at my tray materials to make sure that I have the right materials for this job. So this job requires the vivid materials, and we also here have a agilis section. So let me go to tray settings, and I don't currently have the vivid materials loaded. So let's go to change, and let's select the materials that I don't want. So we've got the yellow, the magenta, the cyan, and I will replace the black for the agilis black. So let's remove selected, let's go for the agilis 30 black, let's go for the cyan vivid, magenta vivid, yellow vivid, add selected and save. And now those materials will be here for me to choose from. So if we go through the list, we can make these material assignments. We've got the agilis 30, so we can simply click and select that from the tray materials selector. And next, moving down the list, we've got a VeroClear segment, so I can select VeroClear. I've got VeroUltraClear loaded as well, so let's go for that. We have another VeroClear element. We have here Vivid Magenta and Yellow, and this is a digital material mix, DM001. So instead of the direct tray materials, let's go to the drop-down, select digital materials. We wanted magenta and yellow, and now we can choose this 001, this fantastic red. Moving on down, we've got the magenta and yellow digital material 005. Same thing, magenta, yellow, 005, and that is going to bring me this orange. The last selection is the vivid yellow, and that's yellow straight up. Can simply go and select that from the loaded tray materials. And there we have it. That's the material assignments made. The part is ready for print.